చీఫ్ ఎలక్షన్ కమిషనర్ సుశీల్ చంద్ర 5 రాష్ట్రాల అసెంబ్లీ ఎన్నికల షెడ్యూల్ ప్రకటిస్తున్నారు. ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
విచ్ విల్ ఆల్సో బి అప్లికేబుల్ కమిషన్ హ్యాస్ బీన్ ఎంగేజింగ్ అండ్ రిక్వెస్టింగ్ ఆల్ పొలిటికల్ పార్టీస్ అండ్ క్యాండిడేట్స్ టు ఎన్ష్యూర్ దాట్ దేర్ సపోర్టర్స్ డూ నాట్ ఇండల్జ్ ఇన్ హేట్ స్పీచెస్ అండ్ ఫేక్ న్యూస్. రిస్ట్రిక్ట్ వాచ్ ఆన్ సోషల్ మీడియా పోస్ట్ ఇస్ బీంగ్ క్యాప్ టు ఎన్ష్యూర్ ఎలక్షన్ అట్మాస్ఫియర్ ఇస్ నాట్ విషియేటెడ్ ఇన్ ఎనీ మేనర్. ఎనీ పర్సన్ ఆర్గనైజేషన్ ఇండల్జింగ్ ఇన్ సచ్ malicious activity will face harsh consequences. Now I will come to the schedule of elections, I think which you are waiting, and that is something which is very important and a very most important thing. During this time we have also seen and perused that how the elections were conducted in 2017, how they were conducted in 2012. In 2012, this was done, all the five states were done in 9 phases. In 2017, this was done in 8 phases. And now we are reducing it by one more phase, and all elections of 5 states will be conducted in 7 phases. I will give you the, I will read it and I will give. Total 7, all the 5 states combined together will be completed in 7 phases. I'll give you a detailed chart, then you can understand more. Should I start? Because for this you are waiting. That will not be complete without, you know, starting this thing. And the first date of the issue of notification will be 14th January 2022, and which will start from Uttar Pradesh. This is the first phase of Uttar Pradesh. The issue of notification is 14 January. Last date of nominations 21st January. Scrutiny of nominations 24th January. Last date of withdrawal of candidature 27th January, and date of poll 10th February 2022. This is the first phase. Now let us come to the second phase, which is a very important phase. In second phase, we will be covering 4 states. Uttar Pradesh second phase, Punjab in one phase, Uttarakhand in one phase, Goa in one phase. So Uttar Pradesh, Punjab, Uttarakhand and Goa. In second phase, Punjab, Uttarakhand, Goa will be over. And here the issue of notification will be 21st January. Last date of nominations 28th January. Scrutiny of nominations 29th January. And last date of withdrawal of candidature 31st January. And date of poll 14th February, that is Monday.